If your machine is jumping arc, the solution might be as simple as using a brush seeder and commutator cleaning stone. You also want to use one of these when seeding a new set of brushes to get optimal performance for your machine.